how to log in into Blackboard Learn page. To log in into the Learn page, you must have three pieces of information given by your institution. The web address of your institution's Blackboard Learn site, your username, and your password. To log in, follow these steps. Open the web address of your institution's Blackboard Learn site. Enter your username and your password. Click on the sign in button. In case you are unable to access your institution's Blackboard Learn site, or if you are locked out of your account, please contact the computing help desk at your institution. Blackboard is unable to assist you with these type of inquiries. If you need to change your password, you have two options. If you have forgotten your password, use the Forgot Password link on the login page. You will receive instructions via email to create a new password. If you already know your password, you can change it from your profile page. Go to your profile and select Change Password. On the Change Password panel, enter your old password and your new password. Select Save when you're done. Remember that passwords are case sensitive, should not contain spaces, and must have at least one special character. To log out, simply select the last option from the list on the left side of the page.